Be sure to hit that subscribe button now. Whoah. Guys, today we are going to film my lynx spider film and feed. Yep, a lot of you guys must have guessed it. Of course, I'm going to do a feeding video on the lynx spider, right? So, she is just molted. Means shed her exoskeleton and yeah. She's grown a bit after molting, obviously. And she's got larger spikes on her legs. She molted about 5 to 6 days ago. I just need to see where the drain fly is. Yep, we are feeding her a drain fly. Like we do, means like we did with our huntsman spider. Yeah. So I'm just gonna prod the drain fly. Okay. There we go. Okay. Let's get her close to the drain fly. Probably it will just fly straight into her grasp. You never know, guys. You never know. So, getting our wire. Come on, go ahead. Oh, damn it. Where are you facing? Yeah, she is here. Whoa. Okay, now I'm gonna get the piece of wire inside. We're gonna attempt to feed her. Oh no! Why? Okay. Oh my gosh! We filmed it at the right time. Alright. That was like super cool, and it's only 2 minutes 36 seconds. Yeah, okay, so we have done this pretty fast. Whoa, now we're gonna watch her eat. That was an awesome start to the video. So yeah, that is freaking cool. All right Like, literally, we filmed it at the right moment. I never looked at the phone. I was busy working with the drain fly, but yep, we filmed it. I kept the phone steady and we caught it on camera. Awesome. I'm just gonna move her a bit. Whoa. She runs. Like so fast. Yep, that's a withered tomato plant. It's totally withered. Alright. Tomatoes belong to the tobacco family. Yep. Very, very surprising fact. Anyway, I found out what species a lynx spider is. She is the striped lynx spider, scientifically known as Oxyopes javanus. They are native to Asia. They are arboreal, of course. Lynx spiders, I think all of them are arboreal or semi-arboreal or something. Yeah, this species is arboreal, and there is an Oxyopes javanus subspecies. I don't know that, but this one is the pure Oxyopes javanus. Yep, I'm just rambling a lot. So our enclosure has some thread moss, some substrate. No. This is not coconut fiber. This is a new type of substrate which I made. It is right here. So this is a mixture of some, I guess, red soil, a bit of clay potting mix, and coconut fiber substrate with some coconut husk, I guess. Here's the substrate. It's dry, but when it's wet, Alright, you get it. Because coconut fiber, it just collapses all the time, and when you flick the container, it just bounces up and down, killing the plant. Alright. And whenever you pour water, the substrate, the coconut fiber will start molding. Yeah, I'm just explaining about her enclosure because we managed to feed her in 2 minutes and I don't know how many seconds. Okay. Let's just watch her eat. How about we put the phone upside down? Yeah. Alright, where's... Oh, unzooming. Zooming. Yep, that will make an awesome thumbnail for the video. I'll just try and get her moving so you guys can see. Alright. There we go, she is moving. Yep, I don't know where she went. Oh, there she is. Okay, now I'm just gonna put the phone right side up and do this. There she is. Whoa. She's like literally feasting on the drain fly. And can you see that thing has crumbled? Yep, her venom acts differently. When we fed the huntsman spider, it was like the huntsman bit it and it started like doing something to it. The drain fly just got crushed, alright? Because the huntsman spider was like continuously biting, everything like that. The lynx spider, it allowed the drain fly to just fly under her fangs and she got it. She held it with her legs and that's all. Alright. When huntsman spiders... Alright, why am I explaining about them? Alright, let's just jump straight to her. Yep. She has an awesome... She has two awesome stripes. That's... Hence her species name, Striped Lynx Spider. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Okay, just upside down. Sorry for that. Focus. Focus phone. Damn it. If the phone does not want to focus, or else we would have got an awesome view. Yep, let's just get it the right side up. I'm sorry if you guys are not liking the phone upside down. Do you? Leave your answer in the comments. And what should we name this enclosure? Leave that down as well. Yep, I'm giving you guys a chance to give name suggestions finally. Yep, and what do you think about our lynx spider? Yep, all your opinions, questions, name suggestions, leave that down in the comments. And be sure to check the description box. I'm gonna leave exciting stuff for you guys. So just observe her eat. She just contracted her leg. I have no clue why. Alright, I hope the phone focuses. There we go. There we go. It's focusing. Yep, this will be a good thumbnail. Let's get a side view. Yep, it literally looks as if we are in the enclosure, kind of. and our lynx, and the lynx spider is right in front of us. This is A.B.S.E. signing out. Be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. As usual, giving the usual stuff. Yeah, because the lighting of this lamp is so much. It's like totally disappeared. This is A.B.S.E. signing out. Why the heck is everything like this? This is A.B.S.E. Yeah, how many times have I said this? Signing out. Goodbye.